No cow horn.
All right, guys, come on, let's go. I need some turf marshal on the right side. I need someone in the center. I need someone at the sweeper entrance. Dave, don't go over there. I need someone over here too. Edmund, go in the center there.
Don't really count me though.
I need someone. Okay, go to the beginning of the sweeper then. I need someone there. I need someone out in the handicap cross section. Let's go. Run out there. Run. Nope. We'll do it after. I don't care. We're doing it. All right, guys. 21.5 touring car. A main event. We're going to get this one going on the sound of the tone. Clean start, guys. Keep it clean. Let's start. Oh, angle with the inside. Martin back a little bit. Heine tapping out, losing two spots. That's going to move Rommel to the top spot, followed by Bornhan. Bornhan was on a good run earlier. Look at those two teams. This did not happen. Let's see what he can do right now. Got that circuit working good. Oh, looks inside. Rommel goes a little wide. Horse tire goes to Rommel by just there. Oh, nice move inside, outside. Rommel getting a little swerve. Bornhan to the top spot now.
Oh!
That's going to move Yoder up to the 3 spot. Yoder from the 5, moving up a couple spots. He wants to win up there with his 5. Angel upside down.
Come on, Jaime.
Yeah, that's going to be your lead battle coming up on you. Very cool. Mike, I believe. And there they go. It's all over the bridge. 1-2. 38 to 13-7. 90. 1-3 left, Iris. Romeo, Jaime. Daniel Bornhan. Ryan. Rick. Daniel. Dave. Mike. Thank you.
Oh!
Miami bunch of dots out there. With 35 seconds to go.
Oh, you're in.
Brunel's got a 2 second gap right now. Another 7.7 back to Bohan. What could have been? That thought was working well. Angel, you got that 400 cross line, you will be finished.